Okay, now I'm going to get in the second part of the filter, and I'll just explain what some of the options mean to you. Okay, the first thing that we went over is the first part of the filter, which is these two parameters that have the frequency and the resonance that you can play with. And on this side, you have five different modes that you can choose from. Okay. Now it starts you off on this low pass filter, okay? And basically, there's a 12 and there's a 24 low pass, okay? And this low pass is generally used for getting an older, like vintage Moog type sound or something of that. You also have, we'll kind of demonstrate these for you. You also have, this one is going to represent more of a Korg, just an old school 80s synthesizer type sound. Okay, the notch is going to be taking your mid frequencies out and letting your high and your low frequencies dominate the sound. This is another high pass, because as you can see, it makes it sound like it's playing on a radio 10 houses down. And that one's basically just taking out the low frequencies and mid frequencies and just doing a really high pass, okay? All right, and this is kind of the same thing, but again, this is a band pass. And so this is a little bit less extreme as the high pass, but when you're starting out, it usually has you coming through the LP setting, and just play with it and see what you can do with that.